Hi, I'm Vishwa Parekh and I'm going to give you a brief overview about our work on modality invariant landmark localization using deep reinforcement learning. In this work, we investigate a very interesting question. Can we train a multitask reinforcement learning model that could localize a diverse set of landmarks acquired across a range of imaging sequences? So to that end, we train single and multi-agent reinforcement learning models to localize 6 different landmarks across a wide variety of imaging sequences. The videos on the left correspond to the multi-agent model, and the videos on the right correspond to the single-agent model. These excellent preliminary results demonstrate the potential of developing a universal deep reinforcement learning framework for anatomical localization across the entire body.